Okay, that looks a lot better. Hello, everybody. Looking for clues as usual. What's this? Chief Secretary's diary. Fucking weird-ass chief. Mind your own business, Secretary. I bet you that secretary got her ass killed. Okay. Remember, guys, I was looking for that sounds I heard. Or what was causing it. What's over here? Whoa! Ah!
Wait. Let me go! Easy, easy there. I'm not a zombie. You're safe now. Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then, what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait!
Man, if that little kid had a blue hat on, it'd look just like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. Ooh, what the hell's this? Yeah, I can always use that. Okay, the little girl ran away. Come on, Claire, you gotta be better than that. Surely you can keep your fucking hands on a little fucking kid. Come on. Causing me a lot of trouble. Okay, which way the hell did she go? I know one thing, you sure couldn't sneak up on anybody in this game. They fucking hear your shoes coming a mile away. Okay, let's see. Which way? Let's see, I got... I think I've got everything. I need that one key, though, to open that other doorway around there. I don't know. I'm taking out the bow gun, because usually when you find something new, there's... Uh-oh. Hope that pussy don't come back to life. I didn't think I'd ever hear myself say that. Don't start nothing, pussy! He knows better than to mess with me. Okay. Where to now, guys? Whoa! Fucking shit!
Chief?
The chief's gone! Maybe instead of having a climax, he blew up. Whoa! Another key. Thanks, Chief. What the fuck did he do with the girl? She ain't hanging on his wall. Anything else here? Chief's diary. Okay. I'll kill everybody in town if this turns out to be true. Okay. Boy, this chief is more fucked up than I thought he was. You know, the black people are always dying in these games, but the white people are always causing all the trouble. That's pretty even. Let's see. Okay, you fucking fat, freaky, jacking off freak. He's killing his own people and getting a thrill out of it. Oh my god, I got a feeling I don't have to kill this guy. Okay. That's quite a diary you keep there, Chief. Uh-oh. A button. Condoms? The sacrifice dies by the claw of the jaguar. Its blood forms a serpent that poisons the earth. An eagle glistens, bathed in blood, and the gateway of doom will open. What the fuck is this? Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade? Fucking shit! I feel like I'm in the Dark Ages. Well, instead of advancing, the game gets deeper and deeper. Who the fuck's on that picture? Cher? Let's see what else is the hell out here. I don't know, guys. Shit. The further I get, the more confusing it gets. What the hell? Anything over here? Okay, no, I guess not. If I was here with Jill and I was playing, or if I was here with Claire and I was like playing Leroy's character, if I was playing Leon's character, I'd be like, fuck this, Claire. Let's just get the hell out of this. You blew a hole in the wall. Let's go. Fuck it. Okay. But he probably wouldn't say that. I would, though. What's in store for me now? Oh. Map. let's see. I'm looking for the clothing division of this mall. I think this police station is probably bigger than a mall. Well, I'll check and see if I can free up some room. Yeah, I ain't gonna need that right now. I'd like to keep at least one health item. I don't think I need them both. And I guess I need the keys and everything else, so I'll keep that crap. I'm not for sure which way to go now. I'll try something. I got a thought. Yes, I get those from time to time. Yeah, I guess I don't need the bow gun. I haven't seen anything yet. Yeah, I think I should go through here. Where the fuck is Leon at? I ain't seen his ass. You better stay away from that little girl, Leon. Don't get any ideas. Stick to Claire, man. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I think I need to go this way instead of the way I was going. That girl's in shape, boy. Come on, come on. Running out of time here. One thing I'll say, though, even when you go the wrong way, it don't take you long to get back where you were. Okay, I think I need to go outside. Maybe that key's to that one room. Remember that main police office that I couldn't get through that door? Maybe that's what that key goes to. Don't step on the crackers! Hey. At least I hope that's what that key goes to. Don't move, man. That door right on the very end here. Maybe it opens that. Yeah! Hell yeah, I'll need the space. This is a new place here. I'd better get ready to fight. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you, Herbs! Yeah, I'm a big man in government now. Well, I can combine these to free up some space.